I was fearless, and it was beautiful.
Somewhere along, I think I started to see myself through the eyes of others.
I was afraid of being me.
And it took me time to realize that my flaws and differences are a part of who I am.
I accept myself now. I am enough.
And I learned to love myself first.
I'm fearless again.